Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I noticed a couple of my plants were staying too wet, so I decided to go out and get some new soil to make a mix. I'm using equal parts perlite, potting soil, and orchid bark. I saw this on here and there on different channels about how it created nice drainage and so forth. So I'm going to show you how I take these three plants and repot them. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.